Today we're gonna do a eating challenge, a competitive eating challenge
for ramen.
And this big size of ramen noodle. So what are you expecting? Puking?
Puking. A lot of puking.
What if you can finish it all?
I cannot afford it. I'm poor. I cannot pay for it. I will eat it. What's gonna happen if you lose today?
I'm not gonna lose. There's no possibility I'm gonna lose, okay?
It's too hot.
I think I'm halfway. I think so. I don't know. I still have a 20 minutes to go.
Olivia, how do you feel?
Oh my god.
How do you feel?
I'm done with noodle for a year.
So, I'm pretty much finished my noodle now.
She almost out.
Have you eaten it?
Okay,
one turn. Ah! Yeah! That was kind of easy. How do you feel, Olivia? We did it!
Yeah!
I feel actually pretty good. I'm not like so full right now.
Yeah. I'm gonna puke. It's here, it's over here.
Hi! Olivia, what are we doing today?
We're tasting a fancy Japanese.
A new fancy Japanese restaurant. And they are not even open yet. The angle is terrible on me, but enjoying the food. You cannot eat it, but we will eat it. Okay, so we just finished our free, fancy, Japanese food.
Tasting menu.
How was it, Olivia?
It was so good.
It was so good. It was so good, not just because it was free.
Maybe.
Okay, Olivia, which experience do you like better?
Both! Because you're free!
Okay.